Tonight, Buddy Black manages his 1,159th game with the Rockies, and that ties him all times with Clint Hurdle.
On the mound, it's Mitchell Parker, the 24-year-old lefty. Faced the Rockies in Denver June 22nd, no decision. Gave up 4 runs in 6 innings with a career-high tying 8 strikeouts.
Charlie Blackmon steps in, facing Parker for the first time, and the value of getting ahead. Kind of challenged him away, easy fly ball. James Wood, and that's how the night gets underway.
Ezekiel Tovar is out on one pitch here, 2 out of the top of the first inning.
Here's Brett Doyle. This is line to right, and it's not handled out there by Call. He rolls around, Doyle into second with a double.
Alex Call going out into right center, made a heck of an effort at that ball, but couldn't secure it. And Brenton Doyle's into second with his 21st double.
McMahon steps in at 247.
Swing and a miss, and down goes McMahon. Busted a fastball in on him and strikes him out, up and in with a heater. And so Doyle, a 2-out double. He's left at second. We go to the bottom of the first. The Rockies nothing. The Nationals coming up. The Nationals will come to bat against 26-year-old Ryder Tanner Gordon from Champaign, Illinois. Finished his college baseball at the University of Indiana, then was drafted in the 6th round by the Braves. So here is James Wood hitting 277 in 43 games.
Up the middle to his right. Rogers can't get a handle. And now the ball gets away, and Wood will make the turn and head for second. Has all the looks of an infield hit and a throwing error by Brendan Rogers, who was out of time and probably should have held on to it.
So with 2 outs, a chance for the Nats to score like the Rockies had in the top of the inning, but couldn't do so.
And this is in the air to Doyle in center.
Makes the catch. And no damage done.
So that is a leadoff single for Rogers in the shortstop hole. So he is aboard with the Rockies' second hit.
So one down, and Nolan Jones is the hitter.
That's a good job of jammage right there. Long way for Garcia. Acrobatic. Luis Garcia made that play closer than it appeared he had any chance to at first base. So a nice looking 6-4 right there. Reaching out and touching one to center is back, and here comes Jacob Young.
And that will end the top half of the second inning.
Tanner runs well. Good play by McMahon, but the ball was hit so softly, really no chance. That's an infield single. It's a runner at first base, the DH now. Andres Chaparro is the hitter.
Tanner on the move, and that's perfect right behind him. It's a good thing it didn't hit him. It almost picked him off. And the Nats with a hit and run.
And the Nats have runners on first and third with one out. So here's Joey Gallo.
Gallo, line drive to right. That's a base hit. It's behind Beck. And two Nats will score.
Chaparro heading toward third, and he's going to get a green light. And the throw to the plate is in time. Out at the plate. Brendan Rogers, an absolute bullet to Drew Romo to cut down Chaparro.
The relay kind of executed perfectly to be able to get the runner at home plate.
3-2 on Young. Romo to the outside corner. Hard ground ball. Diving stop. Rogers from his knees out at first.
Have an inning.
You tell me, have an inning.
That looked like a base hit to right, and Brendan Rogers made a fantastic defensive play. Nats settle for one. Here's Ezekiel Tovar, popped out to the second baseman back in the first inning.
No balls, 1-2. Ezekiel Tovar down to third. Backing up was Tana. Now pivoting. Garcia. Nats go around the horn and turn a very nice 5-4-3 double play. Long throw.
Really nice play by the Nats right there to end that inning.
The Nationals have 3 infield hits in the first 3 innings against Tanner Gordon. Here's James Wood. James had an infield hit.
3-0 pitch. And James Wood almost picked off Alex Call. He's going to head for third. That throw will get there late.
And the Nationals have runners at the corners.
And now the Nats can get that second run that they really need here.
So we had a little looper, shallow center. It's falling. It's going to dunk in for a base hit. Call back to third. Now we'll come in to score. Nationals lead 2-0. Bloop hit to center for Ruiz. So here is Luis Garcia.
That ball is hammered. Deep right center. Heading for the Geico side. See you later. How about that for adding on some runs? For Garcia, number 15. And this is a 5-0 game.
First walk, issued by Gordon. And if you asked him, I'm sure he'd say that's the last guy I wanted to walk.
Jacob is 28 for 34, and there he goes. It's a bullet. Looks like he beat it. And Jacob Young is one steal away from 30 now. And for the Nats, a major league leading 171.
It'll be a 2-2 to call. It's on the way. And it's poked on the ground right side. Backhand sprawling stop for Tolia. The pitcher didn't cover. So Tolia gets up, slides into the bag for the out on call. Over to third goes Young.
Young with two outs at third. C.J. Abrams. And the changeup is popped up. Shallow center. Tovar goes out. Doyle will call him off.
It's a scoreless fourth inning for Tanner Gordon.
We go to the last of the fifth. The Nationals leading the Rockies 5-0 as the Rockies bring on 27-year-old right-hander Noah Davis.
James Wood leads off. Gets under one. High into the air. Heading to the scoreboard and making an adjustment and missing at his back. Wood will cruise into second. And we've got a leadoff double here, and Wood's 3-for-3.
So runners first and third, two out, and the batter will be Andres Chaparro, right-handed hitter. Runners lead first and third. Tainer runs from first. Chaparro swing and a miss. And now Wood, too far off third, is caught. Catcher throws to McMahon, the third baseman. Back to the catcher, back to McMahon. Puts the tag on Wood, and that will end the inning.
Fell for the pump fake.
Yep.
The Rockies go in order in the sixth inning.
So Mitchell Parker is through six shutout innings here tonight. He pitches with a 5-0 lead as we go to the bottom of the sixth. Nationals lead the Rockies 5-0. Batter is Andres Chaparro.
And that's a fair ball by Chaparro into the left field corner. His first three big league hits were doubles, and now he's got number four.
Here's Jacob Young. He walked his last time up, stole a base.
That's going to get through. Jacob Young, there he goes, out to right field. Strong throw home, cut off, and the Nats lead 6-0 on Young's 28th run batted in.
Seventh inning, the Rockies scoreless. They have but three hits in this ballgame against a starter Mitchell Parker, who's back on the mound again for his team. Having thrown just 70 pitches, he's been outstanding, and he's been efficient at the same time. Here's Ryan McMahon looking to bunt. He bunts it up the first base side. It gets past the pitcher, and he's safe at first base.
So that's the fourth Rockies hit, their first hit since the third inning. And it brings in Brendan Rodgers.
And that's toward the gap in right center field. That's going to run all the way to the wall. McMahon to third. Warren Schaefer's going to send him to the house. And the Rockies are on the board, run scoring double, Brendan Rodgers.
Joe LaSorsa for the Nats has made his return to the big club here in the last few days. Second appearance, one hit, one inning with a strikeout so far.
Two outs, Tovar, who's 0-for-3, steps up.
Ready for pitch number 12. It's on the way, and he swings and misses at a changeup to strike him out and end the inning. 12 pitches to get Ezekiel Tovar. Ninth inning here at Nationals Park. Nationals in control of this one right now, 6-1. That's with a run of the second, four in the third. Big blow of Luis Garcia, three-run homer. And another run of the sixth. Rockies, their only run of the seventh. Mitchell Parker, seven strong innings, allowed that one run. Joe LaSorsa, 1-2-3, eighth. And now it'll be Tanner Rainey on for the ninth.
Final hope for Colorado, Michael Tolia. Lifted to left. Wood's going to cruise to this one. He will put it away, and so will the Nats. One of our best pitched games by a starter this year. Mitchell Parker rewarded with his seventh win.
The Nationals on the field to celebrate a victory. A Curly W's in the books. The final score, the Washington Nationals 6, the Colorado Rockies 1.